To train the LLM, there are two major different ways, the training from scratch or continuous pre-training. And we have used continuous pre-training to give Japanese capability to English LLM. But to avoid sort of the catastrophic forgetting, we need to have special curriculum to train the Japanese capability to English. We have used different settings of AWS Trainium, and the first one is 64 nodes, and after that we extend it up to 512. We have chosen the 256 is the best for us. So then, you know that this could be standard, the setting for our own use to develop Japanese LLM. We can expect the 50% reduction of training cost and the 25% shorter training time. Once we had such good Japanese baseline LLM, we can expect shorter time to develop customer dedicated LLM. For example, for financial customer, we need to train such model toward specific, let's say, business domain of financial sector and the tasks in that, let's say, business. So we can expect shorter time to develop such LLM and the smaller amount of resources required for that. So those two are major benefits for our customers.